honestly, sleep. And I gotta experiment on my own particular life just to see all the things that what this man just said, does he work? Like he says, I get up early. But he is right in a lot of the things that you must not change the pattern. Weekend comes so you can sleep for an extra 3-4 hours. No. You still get up at the similar time, maybe half hour more, but that's all. Yeah? And so you must not change. And the temperature wise, yes, he's right. I like to wrap up and I go to sleep. Okay? Cold and warm and yeah. Oh man, that's it. What can I say? I mean, I could sleep longer. But yeah, only thing that has made a difference with my problem I had, medical, that the last time when I used to sleep was a sort of alert sleep. Now it's non-alert. It's more, I guess, I don't know. He says one thing and I say one thing. And one of the things I say is predictable. I find it couldn't care anything. I just sleep. The door is open, the till is open, you could do what you want, I could go to sleep. While the other one, he's saying slightly different from what I think. I guess, yeah, maybe both connected somewhere along the line. It's the third or fourth time I yawn so loud. So that's pretty good. And I'm gonna do your price and we'll see. Let's do this.